Hello guys and welcome to JavaFX for beginners from Genius Coders. In this video we will see the another JavaFX library, ControlsFX. So ControlsFX actually provide the high quality components or some additional components like rating bar or others like. So for downloading the ControlsFX jar file, we need to go to fxexperience.com. The official site, so we can check other documentation of ControlsFX. So if you have the Java 9, then you can download the Java 9 zip file 9.0.0. So I have Java 8, so I will download the 8.14.14. So download this, open folder. Okay, so just extract the ControlsFX zip file. Open the zip file. Now we can see it. Three jar files are available. So let's open the FX sample jar file. Okay, so let's see how many components are available in ControlsFX. So let's see, there are some sections are available. First is the action group. We can see the menu bar with some icons, the toolbar with text on controls. You can see that when we click the right click, you can see action proxy, borders. We can add the borders like this, breadcrumb, okay, button bar, segmented button, check combo box. Let's see, check combo box, check list view, tree view, decoration, and choose that show node plus CSS. You can see dialogs. Dialog box are available, validation are available also, Wi-Fi font, there are lot of fonts are available in ControlsFX. You can see the size of icons are available. Okay. Grid view, all we know what is a grid view, content mode, hyperlink label, under info overlay insights, you can customize the image size also. So list selection, you can add like this, masker pane off, submit on, master details pane, notification pane. It's really high quality components are available in ControlsFX. Controls notifications. Okay. So I really like this ControlsFX components because it provides some additional components which are not available in our default components, or you can say JFonis, are not available some components compared to ControlsFX. Property sheet, segmented, okay, status bar, auto completed, okay, text fields, there are custom text fields. We can add our icon, like I want to add the username icon in our text field, so we can use the custom text field. Toggle switch and world map view. Okay, so we can go any like I want to go India. You can see here to show the Indian map. Okay, can go any country. So the map show colors. So this is the ControlsFX components. Some additional components are available in our ControlsFX. All component source code are available online, so you can download from internet also. So we will see the rating bar in our next video, because we cannot add all components videos in our one course. So I will show you only one component, because it's not available in our default component or JavaFX component. So I will show you how we can use the rating bar in our application. See you in next video, guys.